Hey everybody, quick little Mazda race here at Summit Point.
Let's keep it clean, ladies.
Doubtful, these guys couldn't even drive a straight line in practice.
None of them have any sort of reassurance.
Yeah. There's a reason I didn't qualify. These guys, like I just said, these guys couldn't even drive a straight line in practice without going off track, so I'm just going to hang back here.
Wait, you said I didn't hear the back guy?
Yeah, there's a reason I didn't qualify.
Smart man.
Yeah.
Or I'll probably be joining you.
I was able to get down to the 123s in practice earlier, so we'll see. All right, here we go.
Green flag. 10 to go. Left side. Still there. You're clear.
Wow, they made it through turn one. That's a shock.
Right side. All clear. Stay right.
Yeah.
In front of you. Heads up. Slow on the right. He's gonna have a car off to the right.
Lock up there, got one going to the pits, probably for damage.
Leader pit road.
Just like that, we're in fourth. Yep.
Yeah, doing a really good job, man. Nice and smooth, doing great. Five to go. Right side. Clear.
I knew it.
What happens?
Got plowed into turn one.
Uh-oh.
To my left car.
I mean, that was partly my fault too. I think I was moving in the braking zone, but he could have.
I'm coming for that out, Tata.
Pretty sure he breaks later than I did. I started letting off around the 3. He held up to it. We're good.
Entry.
Mm-hmm.
front of you. He's rolling. Two more left. Left side. Clear, clear. One more. Attaboy, go get him, dude.
Felt like I was catching the leaders there.
Man, that was pretty good.
Could have been worse. Yeah, I didn't even. I swear, I do better in practice than I do the actual race. Alright. Grass, reckon. Oh. Huh. Wait, hold on. Was he the one? Hang on. He said he got plowed by a lap car. Is that him? I don't think he was a lap down. Plus, he got on the grass first. Here's this. I mean, let's see. I kind of moved there, and he was kind of coming in hot. Let me see from his view. Oops. Hold on. Cockpit. See when he started. When did he let off? Okay. Alright. Yeah, I'd call that a racing deal. I'm kind of moving. Yeah, that was partly on me, too. Plus, he owned up to it. It's all good. Yeah, he let off. He might have started braking later than I did. I started braking at the three cones. And I did kind of move in the braking zone. So, that's kind of on both of us. At first I was mad, but you see it in the replay later, and it's not a big deal. I mean, it's all good. You know, that was it. Cleaner than I thought. Alright. Thanks for watching, everybody. On to the next one.